Artificial intelligence, or AI, has become a buzzword you might have heard recently through social media, in conversations, or even on TV. However, it isn't new. In fact, you've been using AI for years and might not even realize it. At times, AI is portrayed as a force capable of changing the way we live, work, and interact. But beyond the hype, AI is a tool, one that has been evolving over decades, shaped by the contributions of countless individuals across various fields. And AI is not just for those who work with technology, it's for all of us. So what is artificial intelligence? AI is the ability of a computer system to learn from past data and errors, enabling it to make increasingly accurate predictions for future behavior. This encompasses a broad range of activities, such as problem solving, speech recognition, learning, and decision making. So what makes AI intelligent? At its core, AI is the intelligence demonstrated by software or machines in performing tasks that typically require human intelligence. These tasks can include recognizing patterns, solving problems, or making decisions. For example, when you interact with Siri on your mobile phone, it's not exhibiting intelligence in the same way a human would. Rather, humans have programmed it to respond to certain prompts and execute functions, such as providing the latest weather update in your area or letting you know your local news. So is it intelligent, or is it simply trained to respond to your prompts? Consider a robot playing chess with a human. We observe it making strategic moves, but does that mean it's intelligent in the human sense? Well, the answer is no. The robot is merely following algorithms and strategies it has been programmed with, and it learns from past games through machine learning, which allows it to improve its performance over time. The question of whether a robot's actions during a chess game equate to intelligence, or if it's just executing a programming process, isn't a new one. Back in 1950, Alan Turing, a well-known mathematician and computer scientist, asked the question, how can we determine if a machine is intelligent or not? To answer this question, he created the famous Turing test, in which a human questioner would interact with either a human respondent or a computer. The questioner would then have to evaluate whether it was a computer or a human being that was responding. The purpose of the test was not to see if the answer was correct. For example, when asking a question like, what is the sum of 2 plus 2, Turing did not seek to assess if the answer would be 4, but more specifically, to evaluate whether the respondent was a machine or a human. Back then, when Turing created this test, he was trying to reach the point where it would no longer be possible to distinguish between responses from machines and humans, where machines would be able to respond with the same functionalities and nuances that human beings have. And this analysis of intelligent systems didn't stop in 1950 with Turing. AI has advanced significantly over the years and is increasingly present in our daily lives. Take, for instance, your interaction with social media apps, like Instagram. The app uses machine learning, a subset of AI, to determine the content to show you next based on your recent activity. A similar process is at work when you finish a show on certain streaming apps, too. Even though AI is all around us, it can be portrayed inaccurately, a common occurrence in Hollywood films. Some movies depict AI as having feelings or being superior to humans. Usually, these narratives serve to provoke thought rather than accurately represent how humans interact with AI. These representations are artistic interpretations and do not actually reflect AI's capabilities. So, while AI can mimic certain aspects of human intelligence, it's important to remember that it operates very differently from human intelligence. AI doesn't have consciousness, emotions, or the ability to understand context in the same way humans do. It's a tool created and controlled by humans, and its capabilities are limited to what it's been programmed to do. That is why it is so important to understand what AI is It allows you to discern fact from fiction.